Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 7777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media, and if you're new to this channel, please subscribe and activate the notification bell. Today we are going to see Kenyatta Uhuru's security detail. The Presidential Escort Unit is tasked with ensuring security of the Commander-in-Chief as well as that of the First Family. However, they are not exempted from being in the spotlight, as some of their past actions have gone viral based on reasons deemed to be controversial. President Uhuru's aides follow strict rules and receive instructions from the Presidential Escort Unit Commander. These rules bar them from indulging in certain acts that could be detrimental to the office of the head of state. Kenyans.co.ke samples past controversies that surround Uhuru's security detail over the past few months. Uhuru's bodyguard arrested at city curfew roadblock. On Sunday, April 12, one of President Uhuru's bodyguards was arrested after allegedly causing a commotion at one of the roadblocks erected to bar movement. The officer, who is also a superintendent, is reported to have argued with the head of the multi-agency team whose mandate was to oversee operations in the curbing of the spread of the COVID-19 virus. He was, however, set free unconditionally early the next morning. Major General Ayub Matiri, the commanding officer of the National Command Center for COVID-19, disclosed that security officers were the highest violators of the curfew during the two-week period of the dusk to dawn curfew. Police set up roadblocks isolating the Nairobi metropolitan area on April 7, 2020. Uhuru's bodyguards tackle a Kajiado politician during an event. On October 5, 2019, Tareya Olkores found himself in the crosshairs when the presidential bodyguards allegedly manhandled him during an event. The Kajiado politician allegedly tried to make his way to the presidential tent at the burial site of Daniel Olmwea to greet Uhuru, but the guards blocked his efforts. Some female mourners were caught up in the confusion and could be seen gesturing the guards that Kores is a former county council chairman. The pleas fell on dead ears, a source revealed to Kenyans.co.ke in a past interview. The altercation was, however, resolved, as additional reports pointed out that the president interacted with the leaders and residents during the event. President Uhuru during a past event on August 2019.
Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino: Noti 7, Noti 2, Emu Noti 4, Emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 7777 noti 23 4 noti 5. King Montage Photo Studio, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi. Ate nno mwana wattu, ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.